Your name?
I'm the Assistant Fire Chief Paul Sims for the City of Conroe Fire Department.
Chief, tell me what you have.
Approximately 12:20 this afternoon, we received a call for an inaccessible incident here at the wastewater treatment plant in Conroe. While en route, we were informed that there was an individual that had fallen 6 to 8 feet below grade inside of a piece of equipment here at the wastewater treatment plant. The piece of equipment is actually 15 to 20 feet above grade, but he fell 6 feet below that grade.
And injuries?
The individual, he did fall on his back, complained of back injuries. He has since been transferred to Montgomery County Hospital District, taken to the hospital for evaluation.
Now, there's construction going on, so there's nothing in the tank at the time, correct?
That is correct. The wastewater treatment plant is under a renovation process at the moment, and that's what he was part of that process of repairs and such.
Okay. What about challenges? I mean, it's hot as heck out here. Your guys have to get them out of there working the heat.
Yes. As it is with anybody this time of the year, the heat is a factor in all this. We did have enough crews respond in initially. Additional pumper was requested to come in, assist with manpower as it was possibly going to be needed. Fortunately, the crews on scene made quick assessment of the patient, were able to get to him quickly and get him out of the below grade area to a safer area in about 15 minutes upon our initial arrival and assessment with him.
All
Ladder 1, Ladder 1 officer, proceed to Ladder 1 West.
You gonna stay wide on it, or?
Yeah, I will.
Just pretty much right in that area? Sun. Try to put them on the ground, and then try to put the jumps up there. Put them all the way on the ground.
Oh, yeah. They'll
lift them up with that and set them on the ground back behind the medicine and stuff over there.
Right there.
Heavy around. I ENGLE rescue of wastewater. We just need 2400 Sgt Ed Holcomb of our south at that Sgt Ed Road.
Yeah. Stand by. Hang on.
Wastewater treatment plant in front of old paper.
All right. Okay.
Oh, Sergeant Ed Holcomb, Southwest 336.
Sergeant Ed Holcomb. I'm a South End, a very South End. I can't, then it's not right now, not right now.
please proceed, no service. Hello, City of Conroe.
Yeah.